Saint Frederick is the patron saint of the deaf. And today, 18 July, it is feast day. Saint Frederick is the bishop of Utrecht in Netherlands. He is the grandson of Fredward the king. At a young age, he was taught at Utrecht by a bishop named Rickfield, who was also a bishop of Utrecht. He was a missionary. He went on places where there's a mission, like people who are pagan and believed in false gods. He wanted them to hear the good news of salvation. On July 18th, after the bishop celebrated Holy Mass, he was attacked by two men with knives. The time Bishop prayed, Psalms 116, "I walk before the Lord in the land of living." He was buried in St. Salvator's Church in Utrecht. Shortly after his death, he was canonized. Thank you.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter, Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,
pray for us.
Saint Mark,